way, this here's a private financial matter, so why don't you keep right along?
Not looking to interfere with any sensitive financial matters, I'll leave you to it.
Hey, we said to scram.
Damn it, we warned you.
Let's see if this safe is worth the effort. You done good, girl. Go on, girl. Yeah, that's it, boy. Hello, mister.
You wear a mask around here? Folks gonna watch you real close. Hello.
Mm.
Arthur! Arthur!
Hello, old friend. Had a good time, did you?
You going to get me out of here?
I ain't decided yet.
Real funny.
Oh, I ain't joking, cowpoke. I heard so much bluster out of your mouth these last 6 months. And now, I got an opportunity to watch you be silenced.
But you gotta do something.
Why?
I always looked up to you, Arthur.
Well, that's your first mistake. Listen, there's one little problem. There's only one of me, and there's a whole town full of people wanting to see you swing.
You got to do something, Arthur.
This wall just needs some good forcing. Yes! Hook that over the bars. See if you can pull them off.
What a modern disaster this is gonna be.
Just pull that lever. Come on.
Get out of here, come on. What the hell are you doing?
He wasn't O'Driscoll.
Think you're above the law, do you?
Don't go that way. Let's get the hell out of here.
I got some unfinished business. Trust me, Morgan.
Trust you? You have finally lost your damn mind.
Thank you.
that way. Let's get the hell out of here.
I got some unfinished business. Trust me, Morgan.
Trust you? You have finally lost your damn mind.
Let's get out of here. Keep moving, Arthur.
Goddamn maniac. Should have left you to hang.
We're in it now, Morgan. What do you want to do?
They had something of mine. My guns.
I showed him. And I'll show the rest of this town!
You have really lost it this time.
Oh, I'm gonna get to you next! I don't go down that easy! I'm gonna stamp on your goddamn corpse! Way. Yeah? I'm sending them straight back. Where are you going now? You want to get out of here, don't you? See the horses? Come on. Finish these bastards. Reckon it's time we got out of here, Morgan.
Now you want to get out of here?
Shooting, Morgan. Whew. I gotta hand it to you.
What the hell was that you pulled back there?
Got a bit wild, all right.
Wild? Making a house call in the middle of all that?
Ain't much I care about more than those guns.
That much is clear. Who was that fella?
Skinny? Yeah. We ran together for a while. Did a bank job down south. Didn't end well.
I saw how it goddamn ended.
He was gonna let me hang.
I'm starting to wish I had. And you owe Lenny, too. If he hadn't found us in time...
Yes, you will all be thanked profusely, I promise.
Yeah, well, you're lucky Dutch has got your back. Some unknown reason.
I think we finally lost him.
Well, I hope so.
I'm giving you a holster. My way of saying thank you.
And thank you. There I was, having a dull day only for you. To liven it up by letting me help you shoot up half a town.
You're a funny fella, Arthur. Real funny. Why you act all sour all the time?
Yeah, well, you ain't funny at all. So why you gotta act like the court jester?
All right, listen. I'm sorry, but we're family now. Arthur, you and me. Sons of Dutch makes us brothers. Sometimes brothers make mistakes. I'm heading back to my little camp around back of Strawberry. Come see me. Maybe I can make things up to you.
So you ain't heading back to Dutch?
No, I've been a bad boy, Arthur. I ain't seeing Dutch till I can bring him a peace offering. Bye now. Yeah!
Good job.
I'm gonna shoot your guts out.
You're all right, boy.
Come on.